We are a cultural landscape hotel and does not want to stick out.
Like to be a part of it, so that people could actually come here and see the beautiful view that we see every day.
Not today?
Not today, because today the fog is really thick below us.
I'm a farmer and Kristine is a physiotherapist, and we just started with something we didn't know how to do. We are running this as a couple, and of course we built this together now for the last 17 years, and of course sometimes can be really hard, but I think we have managed really good.
Yeah.